how to place an FCI FC7200 system into Audible Walktest. Start by pressing the programming switch when 01 is displayed. Acknowledge X as the enter key. Then you'll see AC here for access. Password level 2. This will do the 10 digits. And the silence will do the units digits. Enter 22. Press acknowledge. 15 is for audible walk test. Press acknowledge. It'll go into programming and then the brackets. You can acknowledge the trouble because you're in walk test. You need to choose which circuits will participate in walk test mode by putting them into disconnect mode. And then when you test the detector, you'll get 4 pulses of the audible notification indicating an alarm. And if you cause a fault on the system by removing a detector, you'll get 2 pulses. When you're done testing, you can put your disconnect switch back to normal and reset your system. Press and hold until you see RS. And now your system should be back to normal.